out. I'm 100% dap. Even when I'm calling crazy, yeah, I got boy problems. That's a human in me. Bling, bling, and I solve them. That's a goddess in me. With your career, just a little. You're supposed to hold me down, but you're holding me back. And that's the sound of me not calling you back.
This was a Christmas present or Father's Day
present? Father's Day present.
Father's Day present from my oldest son and his wife.
And what do you call it?
Anti-gravity chair.
All right, because this was the one you was just sitting in.
Right.
And it looks like it broke.
Very
it looks like it's broke down.
Ow!
It is sunk in the sand.
Well, this one's sinking too.
Well, it'd be all right.
Yeah, it'd be all right.
Good friend that lived down the street got a good-looking woman with her arms around me. Here in a small town where it feels like home, I got everything I need.
Call me on my cell phone late night when I need your love. Call me on my cell phone.
When I woke up this morning, it was 4:44. Like I had my alarm set for 5:30. But I got up at 4:44 this morning. That's when I woke up and saw the clock.
Tell them about them calling us yesterday about the room being available. And I said Micah called at 4:44 and said that that there was a room available. She called at 4:44.
Oh,
and told
wow.
us there was a room available and that we could get a room where they were last night if we wanted to come on into town. So we did.
But you'll never hear me complain, 'cause I got friends.
Okay, on the count of three, you ready for this? When I count to three, I want you to shout out your favorite uncle.
Great uncle.
One, two, three.
Uncle Dennis.
Yes!
Yeah!
Time, baby, waste your time with me in California. Hey, baby, waste your time with me.
I'm with my baby, yeah. All the bad things disappear. You're making me feel like maybe I am somebody.
I mean, Sharon, like you all wear.
You think they're straight?
Bikini.
Oh, bikinis. I feel like they're falling off.
So you don't wear bikini. What do you wear?
I wear the one that comes all the way up.
Granny panties?
Granny panties.
Granny wears the granny panties.
I wear granny panties.
Up now, freeze. Do whatever you like right here.
Got a deed to the land, but it ain't my ground. This is God's country. We pray for rain and thank him when it's falling, 'cause it brings a grain and a little bit of money.
What do you think about Eric's tattoo, Grandma?
Looks terrible. He looks like a rebel.
Do you think it's hood trash?
Yes.
Okay.
That's definitely.
Ain't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing.
I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to.
Here's two good friends, new friends like Grandma B, and the best of relationships. Here, here,
here, here.
Proud to be from God's country.
Have shoes to wear, but in the winter time, we'd all get a brand new pair. From a mail order catalog, money made from selling a hog. Daddy always managed to get the money somewhere.
What you think she ought to be?
She's close enough to perfect for me. Close enough to perfect
Linda's got a style on her eye. She put a picture of it.
Uh-huh.
But she put, here's my style. And Diane said, Tim said that happens when you don't come to the beach. I thought she was talking about her hair.
Grandma, she's talking about a style on her eye.